Hey guys, welcome to Cora Radar, your one-stop shop for tips and tricks in the digital world. Today we'll talk about how to fix iPhone hotspot not showing up on Windows PC. Most of the time, when you wish to share cellular data from iPhone to Windows PC through Personal Hotspot, it should appear as an available network at the computer's Wi-Fi networks list after it's turned on. But sometimes, the iPhone Personal Hotspot is not showing up on PC. No matter what you try, you can't see iPhone hotspot on a Windows laptop or desktop to make a connection. Why is your iPhone hotspot not visible on a PC? Most users run into such iOS personal hotspot issues because of data network settings and stability problems, system glitches on iPhone or PC, or outdated operating systems. There are also some possible causes related to the Windows PC, including network corruption, faulty Wi-Fi adapter, outdated drivers, antenna issues, and so on. Besides, when your PC fails to detect the hotspot from an iPhone, maybe there's something wrong with the carrier company. Now, let's walk through how to fix an iPhone hotspot not showing up on PC. They work for all iPhone models running from older iOS versions like iOS 12 to later iOS versions like iOS 18. It doesn't matter which phone carrier you're using, be it AT&T, T-Mobile, or Verizon. Besides, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment below and we'll reply to you within 24 hours. Turn on iPhone Personal Hotspot and connect PC to it correctly. I know you've probably done this even a few times, but I still advise you to attempt again. Just in case you might miss some steps or make it wrong so that iPhone Personal Hotspot is not detected on the Windows laptop. Before we start, here are a few things you need to confirm. 1. Ask the phone carrier if you can use Personal Hotspot with the current cellular data plan. 2. You haven't reached the data limits. 3. Make sure your iPhone and the Windows PC are close to each other, and they are the only one who provides and receives Personal Hotspot data connection. Once done, follow these steps. Go to Settings app, tap Personal Hotspot, toggle on Allow Others to Join. On your Windows PC, click the Internet Access on the bottom right corner. Toggle on the Wi-Fi option and tap it to open the searching screen. From there, Windows PC should detect your iPhone Personal Hotspot and show the network name now. Restart both your iPhone and the Windows PC. This step is helpful to clear away any potential glitches on the operating system. Remember to reboot your iPhone that provides Personal Hotspot and the Windows laptop or desktop that requires connecting to Personal Hotspot. To restart your iPhone, the steps vary on different iPhone models. In iPhone 10 or later models, press both the volume up and the side button together. In iPhone 8 or previous models, long press the side button. When the power off slider shows up, drag it to the right to shut down the device. A few seconds later, long press the side button until the Apple logo appears. To restart your Windows laptop or desktop, click the start icon, click the power button, and then select restart button. Once both iPhone and Windows computer are rebooted, turn on Personal Hotspot on your iPhone and see if it is discoverable and shows up on the machine now. If it appears, just connect it and see if the connection works fine. Make sure your iPhone and PC runs the latest OS. In some cases, running an outdated iOS on iPhone can prevent the Personal Hotspot from being detected by Windows PC. To rule out this possibility, follow these steps to upgrade the iOS and Windows OS. To update your iPhone, go to the Settings app. Tap General, choose Software Update and it'll start checking for update. If there is a newly released iOS firmware available, just tap Download and Install. To update your Windows computer, click the Start button and choose Settings. In the opening panel, click the Windows Update option. Choose Check for Updates. If there is any available update, just follow the on-screen instructions to upgrade. Once finished, try again to see if the iOS hotspot is visible to your Windows 10 or Windows 11. Reset iPhone's network settings and preferences. To get Personal Hotspot to be available for Windows PC to detect and display, the network settings and preferences on iPhone play a key role. If there is any problem, it's hard to get your computer to see the iPhone hotspot. As there are so many network settings on iPhone and it's difficult to pinpoint the exact error, it's advised to reset all the network settings and connection. Just to note that all the Wi-Fi settings, Bluetooth connection, VPN settings and so on will be reset to their factory defaults. Here's what you need to do. On your iPhone that provides Personal Hotspot, open the Settings app. Tap General, scroll all the way down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Choose Reset Network Settings. Enter the lock passcode and the network settings reset process will start in seconds. Now, test to see if your PC is recognizing iPhone hotspot properly. Run a network and internet troubleshooter on PC. If your PC is still unable to detect iPhone personal hotspot, it's time to check your PC's network settings. There's a built-in network troubleshooter in your Windows PC to diagnose the problem. Here's what you need to do. Click the Start button on Windows computer. Click the Settings icon. From the left sidebar, choose System. In the right panel, scroll down to find and select Troubleshoot. Click Other Troubleshooters. Then, click to run the troubleshooter for network and internet. If it prompts you an error, that could be the cause for the iPhone hotspot not showing up on Windows 10 or 11 issue. Just follow the on-screen instructions to solve it and then check if the hotspot appears on the Windows properly. Add the network of iPhone's personal hotspot manually. Aside from automatically detecting and connecting, your Windows computer also allows you to manually add the hotspot network then link. This step is an alternative way to attempt when your iPhone hotspot is not discoverable on PC. Now, follow these steps to try. Click the Start button on Windows computer. Click the Settings icon. From the left sidebar, choose Network and Internet. In the right panel, choose the Wi-Fi option. Click Manage Known Networks. Select the Add Network button. Enter the SSID and password of your iPhone's personal hotspot. See if it manages to connect and shows up on the Wi-Fi networks list. Contact the carrier or the phone manufacturer. If none of these solutions work, consider contact support as a last resort. Contact both the carrier team and phone manufacturer and tell them the details of iPhone personal hotspot not appearing on Windows PC. Remember to also explain the actions you've taken that might interfere with the hotspot connection. And there you have it, folks. We've reached the end of our video on how to fix iPhone personal hotspot not showing up on Windows. Thank you for watching, and we wish you the best of luck in using the device again. If you did, please consider liking and buying this video a super thanks. Your support means a lot to us to deliver more tech-related content. Until next time.